freedom of expression, and also to air out their views and their feelings. You remember very well that when Mr. Sata lost the 2008 elections, we accompanied him. You were there, Mr. Mbembe.
Yes,
we went to Mulungushi International Conference Center, where there was all kind of media houses, including international media. And he said the elections were rigged. He was actually looking for Lupia Banda and the Electoral Commission of Zambia, and they were all in hiding. And he said these elections were rigged. You saw the numbers from Mongo. How can Mongo provide? Did anybody summon him to the police?
No.
No. Did anybody summon him to the police?
No one.
Every time there are elections, people have issued statements that the elections were rigged. Nobody has ever been summoned for questioning. Because that's his opinion. That's his right of expression. Why should it be that under this administration, people must be summoned for saying anything? Do they want us to keep quiet? No, but we want to tell them, Fwebambitu alishimpula. Inena alishimpula. Nalishimpula ngomusundam fwafio kwa kushomu. And nobody's going to make us keep quiet. No police, no politician, no anybody is going to keep us quiet. We shall continue talking, and even me, I can say that the elections seemed to have been rigged. So if they want, they can come and arrest me as well. Because that's what they want.
Dr. Nevas Mumbang has been summoned for questioning regarding the remarks that he did make over the Lukasha parliamentary by elections. The elections were won by the Patriotic Front, and according to Dr. Nevas Mumbang, the elections were rigged. And he also did accuse the party in government of planning to rig the British Mkwana general election. So these have been live pictures of what is happening at the Lusaka police headquarters right here in Lusaka. My name is Ichimengando. We should be able to give you a detailed report of the outcome of the summon of Dr. Nevas Mumba in room 45 of one of the offices here at the Lusaka police headquarters. My name is Ichimengando. Continue watching Diamond Television. Good morning.
That's the lawyer who can come back.
Sitting now. So there isn't much that we
can do. So you cannot be allowed to go in?
At this point, I don't think so, because it's in motion, and unless maybe after, you know, they are, you understand the situation there in the first room. So we don't want to show up.
We'll come back later.
Yes.
We don't want to cause commotion.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Na mapost na vesi mati whisky na. Acho que tinha que tomar.
Hã?
Tens. Isso. Então.
Ah.
Sorry.
Okay. Na passe o
number.
Aqui bruto. Come on, chopper. I'm going to get a number.